Hello, Nosy. Today, welcome to Luto. This is the demo of a game that came out right now, or not right now, but today. And I haven't heard of this game at all. I was going through the PlayStation Store, looking for random stuff. I just like go on the PlayStation Store randomly sometimes, and I saw this under the demo section. So I said, okay, it's a horror game. It's in Unreal Engine 5. Okay. And so I downloaded it. It was like 4 gigabytes. And here we are. English. Okay, so this is a standalone experience. Not something related, like, that will be in the, what's it called? In the game. Kind of like, the Resident Evil Village Maiden demo. It gave you the game's horror without spoiling the sections of the game. Or the story and everything, so. Okay. Play demo. Here we go. The Choice is the name of this demo. You can see it right here. We're here. We're in. Okay. Okay. How do I open? That's how I zoom. Okay, let's look at the. Is this a kid's room? Can see the stars. Can see the stars. Is that a skull with a candle? Oh, there's some stickers on here too. Are there multiple children then, or are there just stickers on every door? Let's open up the thing. I don't know. I don't know how to play the game. I'm guessing it's X to interact with things, but I haven't come across anything that I can actually interact with. What the fuck was that? Here we are. Drawing of a door with broken bars. Oh. My dumbass. Got it. Okie dokie. Fuck off. That scared me really bad, to be honest. Where's that? Oh, that's downstairs. That's how you run, trigger. Good to know. I'll interact with stuff later. Hello, who's there? What?
Trying to give you space. But of course, if you need me, just say something, okay? I'll come and get you.
What the fuck?
Please, be a stranger.
Oh, nah. Do not stare at him? What the fuck are you talking about? No! There's no signal. Shit. Well, I just basically showed everybody that I'm a pussy, okay? Sorry. What the actual hell? Hello? Oh, nah, I can't do a kid's room. I can't do a kid's room. What are you talking about? Right trigger to zoom. What the fuck was that? The Choice. Behind these bars, there is a dark place easy to get lost. What lies beyond the light? All because of this unwanted gift. Walking among strangers, I think I want to give it back. Left or right, which choice will be the good one? To be happy. Go upstairs. Okay. I don't know what any of that meant. The hallway is full of boxes from the move. The drawing should not be in that box. Wait, I just picked up the box. What the fuck. I have this drawing. Wait, what? Who is calling? Nowhere? Chains? That this is not a normal house? Why does it smell like iron? I know! The path is open. I was confused about why there was these huge-ass chains everywhere. Here's Gizmo from Gremlins. There's also a Xenomorph down there, too. And Batman. That's cool. Anyway, this looks so good. I'm telling you, bro. Unreal Engine 5 is enough to get me to download a game. Just make your game in Unreal Engine 5. Seriously. Oh, God. This reminds me of NB4A. Do you guys know what I'm talking about when I say that? It's the guy that made the weird games. But they're really scary. And they look really similar to this. What the fuck? I haven't even looked up! Oh, do you think they pulled PT? Do you think there was a bitch up there? There probably was. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I didn't even look up. Hello? Drawing of a blue gift, but there's also those ghost people that I saw. There's one out there. Fucking weirdo, close the door. I can't close doors. Shit. Oh my god. It looks really good. It looks really good. I'm a sucker for good lighting in games. So basically, I'm a sucker for Unreal Engine 5. But, I mean, holy shit, this is scary. What is that? A fish eating a guy? A fish eating another guy? What are these, bro? It's Chucky! Chucky was right here, and Wednesday, and Spike. And is that Leatherface? Damn, they have a lot of... Is that the One Piece hat? They have a lot of good references in here. And E.T. And I'm guessing that's Scream. And The Exorcist. And Beetlejuice. That's cool. And Jaws. That's cool. A little ghost face down there. Okay, anyway. Oh, oh, oh. Place. The path is open. Okay. He's gone. He's gone. Where did he go? Can I close doors? It says do not stare at him. But who is him? Should I not stare at the ghosts? Oh, this door is open. The path is open. Oh, nah, blada. Oh, nah, blada. What, bro? Little nightmares? What, bro? I don't want to be here. Which way do I go, bro? Oh. Give the left! Yes, sir. All my homies hate right. Oh, what the hell? Good view. Crows. How are you guys doing? People of a random room. But is that window open? I think it is. Okay. I really turned around expecting something to be there. If you want me to be honest. Oh, Jesus. This is so scary. Like, the lack of, what's it called? The lack of actual story. And, like, figuring it out, but at the same time, trying not to die. I don't want to go. They are no longer here. What, bro? They are no longer here. Woohoo! Is that a red light? What the fuck? Oi, blada. We don't need humidifying, bro. That would be dehumidifying, wouldn't it? What the fuck? Help me? There's no escape here. Seek help elsewhere. Help, help, help. I am lost. Help. Stop. Help? Oh, nah. Turn this off. Turn this off. Turn this off. This is cursed. Stop. 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 No, bro. No, bro. I'm sorry. I can't help you. Sorry. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Fuck off. The game hasn't made me this scared from the demo alone since PT, bro. Did I just see that motherfucker again? Did I just see him go in a room? I think I did. I hope I did, because that means I have a definite location. Fuck off. Hello, bro. It looks so good, but bro, come on. Come on. Ain't nobody wants to do this, bro. What the fuck? Oh my god! I turned around. Oh my god. I'm sorry. I turned around expecting him to be behind the door, to be completely honest. But I turned around and the door was closed again. And that was confusing. And then somebody started banging on the door. Help me, bro. I can't open any of these, right? Fuck off! Okay, bro. Okay, bro. Which door? Which door? Which door? Which door? Which door? I can't open any doors! Help me! Be careful with this place. It's easy to get into. What? Nah, blah, da. Now we in like a... We're in some marble maze, bro? It's a smiley face. It's a smiley face. Wait, what? If I go this way, is he gonna come back? I don't want to find out, to be completely honest. What, bro? What is that? This guy reminds me of that image. I thought I heard footsteps. This is not the time. This is not a laughing matter. Stop watching me? What? What? Bro. 522. Drawing of a dark path. Things he likes. Movies, drawings, dinosaurs, horror, weird. Boys, pain, his dog. Okay. Fuck. Fat, selfish, ungrateful, why I hate you? Your brother died hating you? He keeps looking at me, I trusted you. The divorce was your fault, Jesus Christ. Every time I look at you, you are happy. Why? That's not what I remember. What are you talking about? Okay, so this is someone. Like, who personally hates bro? But why? Does that say eat dicks? Okay, it says he likes boys. Okay, so is he gay? Is that why you hate bro? Is that why you've been spying on him, bro? Okay, bro. Nice going, bro. I've been here for 5 minutes, bro. I'm perplexed. That's what I remember? What? I am sorry, it says at the bottom of the page. Oh, it says read. He hasn't drawn anything original for a long time. He just draws the movie he likes over and over and over again. I still don't understand why he keeps drawing like that. It doesn't match his age. He seems stuck in the unreadable past somehow. He looks happy, but why? He's been left alone and no one is paying attention to him. After all he's been through, he should be crying. That's what I remember. What? What does that mean, that's what you remember? What is that? Jesus. Okay, I don't remember any code. Oh, wait, was this a window? No, this is a one-way mirror. It's a one-way mirror, okay. That's good to know. So, he didn't know he was being watched. The only thing I can think to put... What was it? 422? 522. I'm stuck. Jesus, that seemed really close. You don't think the chains are like a way to like tell how far he is, right? No. It's not an AI, it's just scripted events. There's no way, right? Right? Okay, what lies beyond the light? Left or right? Oh, left or right? Walking among strangers? I want to give it back? O 74522? 074522.
I spy with my little eye. A little thing. A little my little...
I spy with my little eye a little thing with a little. What the fuck are you talking about? Okay, that isn't this balcony, is it? No, it's that one. There's a lamppost that's on up there. But I don't know how to get up there. A little thing with a little... Oh! Shit. My bad. Oopsie daisy. What? I'm sorry? Your dream is falling? Failing. Your dream is failing. Your blank is failing. What? And what did she mean by that? I spy a little thing with a little blank. What does that mean? What does that mean, your dream is failing? Thought I heard a floorboard creep. Flashlight. No puedes usar este objeto. I picked not Spanish, bro. So... Wait. Yeah. Yes, sir! Oh my god, I'm so smart. Because if that window is the same as this window, and it fell out that window, it's the same thing. So here we go, we have a videotape. We're gonna die in 7 days. Let's use this. And let's watch. Matches? Oh, there's a thing. Okay. That's that thing. A box. I remember that box. That box was downstairs, I think. He went back into the marble maze. What the hell? A blue present box? Okay. I don't exactly know what that means. I mean, I'll go back. I'll go back to the... Where was it? That one box. I remember it. I think it was down... Fuck off. They're so violent sometimes. I think it was downstairs. Oh my god, bro. Wasn't it? Where did it go then, bro? Where was he? He went in some hole and found a little the thing. He found the thing. That's the thing that you put in the door downstairs, and I'm guessing maybe the door opens. This one? What? Oh my goodness. Okay. So now we go back downstairs. Okay, I got it. Okay, this is... The mist. The dehumidifier downstairs just sprayed. I know you guys just saw that. I mean, heard that. What the fuck? Sorry, I can't. Sorry, I don't really want to. Oh shit. Nothing. Look down. Look up. Nothing. Well, you know, there's the floor when you look down. What the actual fuck? This is some backrooms shit. Oh, nah. What? Look up, look down, nothing. What the fuck is that? Maybe don't. Bro. What, mate? Can't open any of these. Oh shit. I'm scared again. Shake that flashlight. Shake that. I didn't mean shake that, like shake that. I meant like shake the flashlight. Oh, fuck this. I thought that was like a Resident Evil, like... locker, like a gun locker that they have the deagle in and Resident Evil 2. There's no motherfuckers down there. What the hell? Drawing of a candle lit corridor. Oh! There's more than one. Look. There's more than one. There's not just one ghost, motherfucker. Okay. Oh, this door. Okay. This is it. Left or right? Is that left or right? I hear you, bro. Okay, that was it. The boards are gone. The boards are gone. Can I leave? Are you guys cool with that? I think they're cool with it. This is not the front door. Why isn't this the front door? Hello? Hi. The choice. What? All my homies hate right? But at the same time, bro, at the same time, bro, I've been going, you know, there was another place like this in the game that I, you know, you had to go right to progress. There was always a door, an open door, and that was where the basement is. You went right, and then there was the basement, and then you were able to go down. So, I don't know. All my homies hate left. Hello? How do I? I'm sorry. The choice. What? What are you talking about, blood? Do not stare at him. I don't know, bro. It is not letting me. Actually pick. The choice, yeah. I see that. I pick you. I pick you. I think the game's bugged. Hi, again. We're back. I restarted the entire demo. And we will see if it's a bug or not. Personally, as irritating as it might sound, I don't think it is a bug anymore, because yeah, it's not. They're holding their hand out. The blue present. Let me show you something. Do you see that? Do you see that? The blue present. We don't have it. Also, I found the box. That box that I was looking for. I said I've seen it before, but I didn't know where it was. I found it. So, you know, here we are. I thought that was the blue box, personally. Okay, here we are. But it needs a 4-digit code. I'm guessing the videotape had something to do with it, so I will go watch it again. We took the key. We have this box here. What? Oh, 7-2-5. And there's the box. What? Came here. Did this. Oh, 1725. I see. It opened. You have the square emblem. And that goes... I thought that was a person. That goes downstairs. We know this. That's scary. Oh, God. Was it so painful? Here we are. You shouldn't have gone there. Gone where? Sorry, 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 sorry. Oh, this is a maze. Oh, this is a maze. Uh-oh. I'm not very good at mazes. Fuck off. What is that sound? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I don't exactly like this. Oh. Okay. And here we are. Blue gift. Oh my God. I'm gonna go. Thanks so much. That's nice of you. Jesus. Do not comment. Do not comment about that. Now we return with the dramatic long walk up. Just imagine they're coming on again, please. And so we go right. What? Oh, nah. Are you... Oh, you're kidding me. I'm gonna die because of that. I didn't know that's what I was doing. I thought I was... Help me. Only one way? Is this a joke? Wait, what? They go the same... Was it a lie? Is this a joke? Did I win? Is there an escape? Choices. There was no choice. What? Nah, blada, look at this. Choices. Decisions. Help me. Choices? There was no choice. They all just both go the same way. Hello? I can't turn on my thing. I can't turn on my flashlight. Did you get it? This little thing. What? Is there... Can I really walk out the door? Is this a happy ending? Is it? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. This is the choice. This is the choice. No! No! Oh.
So what are you going to do? Have you made up your mind? I can help you with the move. I have the weekend off, so I will come to your place, okay?
Oh. The door's open. Okay. Choices. I'm gonna choose not to go further in the deep, dark, haunted house. Can't open here? Okie dokie. Goodbye. Here I go. This is not the front door. Oh my God, those bars at the end, I warned you about this place. Thanks for playing. There is no way. This demo was insane. This was a great way to introduce a game. Well then. That is going to be all for today. Thanks for watching. I will be going now. I need to go think about my life choices. Because are we even sure that we can make them?